Beautiful Mayday, with Daddy you will stay. And if a human tries to harm you, I'll simply say, because you're Daddy's girl.
Ever since she was born, I've wanted to protect my little ghoul. So I created a place where all monsters could be safe.
From them!
Humans hate us. They're vicious, and they're very loud!
Dad, everyone here is ancient.
N27.
I want to go out and see the world.
Whoa, 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 honey, you're too young.
I'm 118 years old.
Don't give me the pouty bad face. This is Hotel Transylvania. All of our monster friends are right here. The mummy, Wayne the Wolf.
Yeah, it's a mess back there.
And your Uncle Frank's dropping in too.
Housekeeping!
Hello?
A human! How did you find this place?
Oh, I was just mountain climbing with some dudes and heard this story about an awesome castle. Speaking of awesome, that cape thing is killing it! Look at these cool costumes! Check it out, I'm a Franken homie! Whoa, what's your name?
My name is Mavis.
Drax's daughter's in love with—
Ash Human!
Go to a corner, you're in the timeout!
I'm a grown man!
Seriously, Dad.
You are coming with us!
I'm scared!
Oh! Why did that hurt me?
Out of the way, Grandpa!
Stay away from my daughter!
I think your dad's really starting to like me. Hi.
Hotel Transylvania.
Now go and never return.
Wait, never return to the hotel?
What? Well, I just used my powers to erase your memory. I looked straight into your eyes.
Oh, maybe it's the contact lenses.
The what?
Here, let me just try and get them out real quick.
Oh, that is the most disgusting thing I've ever seen.
Almost got it.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I...
What? That's not how that one goes. What's wrong with...
Suffer, suffer, scream in pain, blood is spilling from your brain.
Daddy.
Come on, you know how I sang it to you.
Zombies gnaw you like a plum, piercing cries and you succumb.
Still works.
Ever since Johnny and Mavis had their little monster, I've been the happiest vampire in the world!
Are we sure he's a vampire?
Technically, you have until you're 5 to get your vampire fangs.
Oh, he'll get his fangs. He's just like me. Look at him!
Blah, blah, blah.
I don't say blah, blah, blah.
We've been talking about moving somewhere safer for Dennis.
But then I'll be all alone.
Dad, don't give me the pouty bat face.
We gotta teach this kid how to be a monster.
Wow.
If we get his fangs to come out, Mavis can't leave.
Blobby, you okay out there?
He's fine. He's Blobby. Okay, Murray, show him how to be scary.
Oh, Milho Grutunta,
ow! My back. Oh, for real?
We're so happy you came to visit.
I love California. 48 flavors. This place is open all night. Right, sir?
Yes.
She's gonna wanna move. I gotta fix this kid now.
How are we doing?
Oh, he's adorable.
How cute.
You know who could fix the kid in a snap? Vlad.
Hi, Dad.
Are we ready to do this?
Guys, we're running out of time! I'm sorry, Blobby. We really meant to call you sooner. Okay, fellas, plan B.
Coming through.
Hopping on!
Hit it! Are you kidding me?
What can I help you with, Lord of Darkness?
I'm looking for a date.
The date is Friday, July 13th.
No, no. I want to meet someone.
Understood. You want to eat dim sum.
Don't you get it? I want to go on a date. I'm lonely.
I understand. You want baloney.
Too many eyes. Too few eyes. Not into tentacles.
Dad?
Babies!
You're stressed out from working too hard. You need a vacation from running everyone else's vacation. And I know just how to fix it.
Mavis,
where are we going?
A cruise?
Surprise!
Oh, no.
Dad! Come on, there's so much to do. You could go scuba diving. Try some exotic food. Or just enjoy the view.
Okay, Dad, thank you.
Maybe you'll find your own fireworks on the cruise.
It's not the love boat, Frank.
Ahoy there! I am Captain Erica.
You must be the one and only Dracula.
Edubide, shula, ekubide.
There's something about an accent that makes a man sound so intelligent.
Edubide, shula, kubide.
You nailed it, honey. Best summer vacation ever!
You were right, great-grandfather Van Helsing. Monsters are disgusting. They have no idea what's about to happen to them.
It's all going according to plan.
There is something about that woman I don't trust.
The food here is to die for.
Must have been garlic in the guacamole.
Isn't that deadly for you?
Was that you? Oh no, Blobby's gonna puke.
Here's to Hotel Transylvania!
Johnny worked so hard to make this extra special.
Fire!
Oh, that's not good.
Nice one, Blobby.
Okay.
Thank you, dear son-in-law.
I ruined everything.
Johnny, what are you talking about?
Your dad never really thought of me as part of the family.
All because I'm not a monster.
So, you want to become a monster, huh?
Van Helsing?
The monstrification ray turns humans into monsters and monsters into humans.
But is it safe, though?
Great question. Huh?
That's weird. Nothing happened. The nightmare! It's over! I'm human again! Hey, Drac, what's up?
Johnny? Oh, no!
Drac?
Look at you, now look at me.
No. You got me!
You're human and I'm a monster. It's like Freaky Friday, but on a Tuesday, though. What's going on?
My fur!
What the? What's up, fellas?
Frank?
Oh, I'm balding?